Might as well just do it, whatever. Green on your pack, octopus.
No, I meant that one.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Rock climbing. Patty. Yeah. Hope this is unlimited.
Alright, we're good.
Hello, welcome to Texture. 오더 하신 거 확인 좀 해드릴게요. 스파이시 치즈 갈비찜, 양념 갈비, US 와규 리바인, 그리스텐, 포크벨리, 빔페이스 큐, 시푸드 10K, 빔파이처럼 맞으시죠? 손님 괜찮으시면 저희 사이드 딕스 좀 설명을 해도 될까요? This is a spicy dried beef, and then this one is a muffin jelly super sweet, and the king oyster mushroom, and broccoli and pork salad is a house-made potato, it's a house-made kimchi, and Korean-style savory fish pancake, and then pickled radish wrap, I recommend the rabbit and meat, and also real wasabi and truffle syrup, those that make the king of the meat flavor, and then we serve the water kimchi, this is kind of kimchi, we serve it with food appetizer. Turn on your appetite and super digestive. You know, there are lots of the probiotic. And also, our deep tartar yukhae is a US one. We don't add the egg yolk because egg yolk is make the reduce the one tray. Thank you.
Thank you.
You missed the special treatment.
Did I get both? I brought a YouTuber and we got the hookup. Oh, Pichos, did was they explaining something or?
Yeah.
Just like the different dishes and stuff. Like.
Oh, Pichos. Hey guys, we're at 10 Butchers. I'm here with Ryan and Tae. And
I'm starting eating.
Yeah, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, there we go.
This is a thick boy pancake.
Yeah, I haven't had like this much variety in a long time. Mm.
Oh,
it's
okay, let's see if I can even grab this.
Oh, dude, that's always a struggle.
It's always the hardest. Dude, part. It's so hard. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, excuse me. Sorry, guys. The non-Korean. There you go.
Oh, we all struggle.
Why isn't it focusing on the food though?
It is still like nice. It's going to resonate though.
Oh,
it's been really good.
Pastor Ryan.
I actually met up with him. He's through my friend. Mm.
Yeah, that's what the same was. I'll let him know about that too.
This might be the best meal I had in the Bay Area.
Really?
I always thought Korean food sucked.
All of my best meals of my life were in Atlanta.
The most other
place. Alexander's, the place in where they're called also Los Altos. I remember.
Shoot. I'm ready.
Go for it, go for it.
Oh, dude, look at this. Dude.
Just smell it first.
Yeah, I smell
it. Dude, you can smell it. It's like, incredibly.
This focus sucks. I'm like this and it just shows my face.
My lord.
Alright, I'll tell you why.
Yes!
It's
totally worth it!
We gotta get a coffee.
Last up.